They won in 1996 on U.S. soil.
Andre DeGrasse will run the anchor there. Here's China.
Second at last year's World Championships. They passed the baton extremely well.
Japan runs out.
This is a sleeper team. They ran an Asian record 37.68 in their heat, beating Jamaica, and they passed the baton better than anybody else in this field.
Here is Jamaica. Now the U.S.
They won their heat in the fastest time in the world this year, 37.65. You have to think, Tom, they're going to have to get close to 37 flat if they have any chance at being at the top of the podium.
Brazil.
Silver in 2000, bronze in 1996 for Brazil in the Olympic Games.
And Great Britain.
Big gap in between their gold medals, 1912, and then in 2004 in Athens, they won the gold.
And that's your lineup for the men's 4x100 meter relay final. And Usain Bolt will run the anchor in search of gold medal number 9.
So here's Jamaica in the last two Olympic finals. First, in 2008 with Usain Bolt on third leg, handing to Asafa Powell, who would run one of the fastest anchor legs of all time. And Jamaica was en route to a new world record. As Usain Bolt celebrates, the Jamaicans take the picture with the world record clocking 37.10. And then 4 years later, here's the U.S. and Jamaica close for a while on anchor leg with Ryan Bailey. But then look at the world's fastest man separate, another world record, and the first country to ever run under 37 seconds flat for the 4x1 in 36.84. As we start tonight, that remains the world record.
He swept the 100, 200, and relays in Beijing. He swept them in London. He's two-thirds of the way home for the triple-triple here in Rio. Veteran Asafa Powell runs the leadoff for Jamaica. He'll hand the baton to Johan Blake, who'll run the second leg.
I like that choice for first leg. Asafa's still one of the best starters in the world. Here's Blake. Fourth in the individual 100, but coming back to the form he showed in 2012, when he became the second fastest man ever at both the 100 and the 200.
Nicole Ashmead will be next in the lineup for Jamaica.
Nicole Ashmead has been on the last two Jamaican World Championship gold medal winning teams in both Moscow and in Beijing.
And of course, Bolt on the anchor.
So if we're to believe him, this is the last time that we will see Usain Bolt on the Olympic stage. He ran third for the 2008 Jamaican winners and then anchored in 2012. He'll anchor here again.
Here's the U.S. team with Mike Rogers running leadoff.
Didn't make the U.S. team individually, so he is well rested. He looked good running in the rounds yesterday.
Justin Gatlin runs the second leg.
There's never been a mistake at the Justin Gatlin leg, and that's why he is put in the middle to put some security into this U.S. team and its passing.
Tyson Gay runs the third leg.
Now, there have been some mistakes on this leg, and certainly involving this young man, Tyson Gay. He told us he's been to the Olympics twice and come away with nothing, trying to get his first Olympic medal this evening.
And the anchor will be Trayvon Bromell.
Eighth in the individual 100-meter dash last Sunday. So he's trying to get his first Olympic medal as well.
And you said keep your eye on Japan. They set that Asian record in their first heat, 37.68.
I was incredibly impressed with how they passed the stick. Some teams practice for a month or a week. Japan has been practicing for the entire year. That's Yamagata. He'll lead off. 37.68. That's a time that you have to respect, because chances are that's the kind of time that can get on the podium.
That cheer you heard just now, the introduction of Brazil in lane two. The U.S. is in three and Jamaica is in four. Japan is in five.
So it will be Bolt against Trayvon Bromell of the United States on anchor. Mind. The U.S.'s strategy will be to get a lead like they did on the women's side that the Jamaican anchor cannot cut into.
The last Olympic event for Usain Bolt. Looking for his ninth gold medal and the triple-triple.
Set.
And there's the gun. Asafa Powell for Jamaica, Mike Rogers of the United States. First baton exchange is coming up.
Very even between the two. The pass is made. That's Gatlin versus Blake down the back stretch. Very even between the United States and Jamaica.
Now Tyson Gay for the U.S., Nickel Ashmead for Jamaica. The U.S. and Jamaica right together. Bolt will run the anchor. Trayvon Bromell for the United States. Here's the handoff. Bolt, and Japan is right there. But Usain Bolt puts him away and charges to the lead. Here's Usain Bolt. Three times three, the triple, triple.
On the Olympic stage, he ends his Olympic career the way he started it in 2008, with a perfect golden run for Olympic gold.
Japan takes the silver, the U.S. will claim bronze.
I told you to watch for Japan. Second in an Asian record 37.60, but all hail Usain Bolt. Perfection since 2008.
And once again, he joins Paavo Nurmi and Carl Lewis, two of the all-time greats in track and field history, to win nine track and field Olympic gold medals. Paavo Nurmi in the 20s, Carl Lewis in the 80s and 90s.
So the Jamaicans continue their run that started in 2008 with Olympic gold. Three Olympic titles, and now four world titles, 2009, 11, 13, and 15. And Tom, let's go around. It wouldn't be a victory without that, would it?
No, no. We've seen that plenty of times, and it never gets old.
Let's go around this 400-meter track with Jamaica and the USA. That's Asafa Powell going up against Mike Rogers, and it was very, very even, Tom. Maybe a little ahead now by Asafa Powell. He hands off to Johan Blake. Justin Gatlin for the United States. And the two fastest countries ever down the back stretch. Here's the pass. Still very even between the United States and Jamaica. Gay versus Ashmead. And now, this pass from the United States took just a half beat too long. It wouldn't have mattered because Usain Bolt got the baton. And look at the separation he puts, backs off at the end to win his ninth gold as Trayvon Bromell takes a tumble. The only way you can defeat Jamaica is hope they make a big mistake and botch the pass, or get so far ahead of Usain Bolt that he can't catch you. And we're in no danger of that happening tonight. Bolt and Jamaica get it done for the third straight Olympics as Bolt wins his ninth Olympic gold medal.
Yes, indeed. And here are your results. Jamaica, 37.27. Japan, silver. United States, bronze. Canada, in fourth.